Hi, my name is Kyle Littleton, and I just finished my At the Table lecture. But I'm very curious to what type of person you two think I am. I think the best way to find out about someone is what type of movies they like. 300?
Definitely not.
Hot Tub Time Machine?
Yes.
Both of you say yes. See, on the back of Get Smart, I wrote yes. Office Space, I said yes. So clearly you can see all the movies you said I liked. All the ones I didn't like, you said I didn't like, which proves you two get me. We went over a lot of different material. In fact, most of it has never been published anywhere. A little thing is I always forget my wallet, but I always have a deck of cards on me. So I solved the problem. In fact, you can feel it. It's actually in there. Right? But the problem is a dollar, that's not a very big emergency fund, emergency savings. Change it like that to 50. In fact, if you would, you can take it out and you can check it out. You can check out the box as well. What? We went over things with movie tickets. That's a real fooler. The problem with going to the movies this month, things start to become really predictable. So he wants to watch Mike and Dave. What does that leave you with?
Ben.
The Killing Joke.
So we'll come down to me having Mike and Dave and you with The Killing Joke.
What? I'm full.
I want you to imagine all of them fading away except for one. Go ahead.
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts. You've used your imagination to imagine every single card fading away except for
Queen of Hearts.
Queen of Hearts.
I don't understand.
You don't understand.
I don't.
We taught all that and even touched on how to incorporate your own personality into the effects that you do. So, without further ado, join me at the table.